Hi.
We are.
My question is about how we bring messages like Jerry and Esther do into being, because I know at this point in my life that I am very interested in spreading messages like Jerry and Esther do, and what I'm wanting to know more about is how much of that comes from the metaphysical side, and how much of that comes from myself physically kind of arranging the information. For example, if an artist is bringing these messages to people in art form, how much of that comes from the other side, and how much of that comes from his own ability to arrange that in a way that physically people on the leading edge can understand?
Oh, it's a wonderful question, because what you're talking about is how non-physical energy expresses itself in a physical format, and how the blending of the two equals whatever it is that you're creating. In other words, in the same way that Jerry's asking and Esther's allowing have resulted in this Abraham experience that you are participating in here, every creation is just that way. Someone from a physical format, from life experience, comes to a desire that summons, but then the summoner must also get into the place of allowing what it is they are summoning. So in that very real sense, everything that is created is inspired. When people talk about something being inspired, often what they mean is it comes from source, it comes from God, it comes from non-physical. But we want to say that it was your life experience that caused you to ask, so what really inspired it? And then we say, but your life experience caused you to ask for it, but then source answered it. Well, is that the inspiration? But then you couldn't receive what was being answered until you got vibrationally up to speed with it. So was that the creation of it? And we say all of the components of it are necessary. The leading edge asker must have experiences that cause you to ask. Then the source energy will answer every single time, no matter who's asking, not just Esther, not just you, everyone. But the one who has asked, in order to fully receive what they are asking for, must become a vibrational match for it. And what we really want to say in specific answer to your question is, it isn't created by the non-physical and it isn't created by the physical. Everything is a combination of the two. We've said many times about Jerry and Esther that Jerry's life experience had put him in the place of powerful asking. And it was his life and the questions that were formulated within him that were and still are the basis of that Abraham energy stream. But Jerry would not have allowed himself to express Abraham in the way Esther has. He has never let go of control. He will not quiet his mind. In other words, he is not good at the allowing part of this translation process. Mm-hmm. He's really good at the living of life and the coming to clear, powerful desire. Esther was not really very good at coming to the place of really powerful desires. She was just bipping along and living happily ever after. So Esther is much more accentuated toward the allowing. Jerry was much more accentuated toward the asking. And the combination of the two of them is what answered this equation. So we cannot give more credit to the asking or more credit to the allowing, because without either part of it, you would not have this leading edge experience. So now we say the basketball player is experiencing something similar. His life is causing him to ask, and his expectation, because of his training, has put him in this place of expecting, and so the expertise that you see happening from him is an inspired experience. The physician who is performing surgery, not different from that. The musician, the author. In other words, all of you are inspired. All of you are source energy in physical bodies. And it really does not matter what subject you're talking about. You can't separate you from you. And the more you try to separate you from you, the worse you feel. The more you try to come into alignment, the better you feel. And so that really is that same old answer we always give, isn't it? get in alignment with who you are and let the combination of all that you are rip.